Hello, Heather. How's it going?
I'm doing well. How are you?
I'm doing really great. So happy to have you here.
I know, I'm excited. I always love coming to your
Oh,
studio
well, thank you very
and meeting
much.
you.
Same to you.
Yay.
So, a question that I wanted to ask you today is you're obviously in real estate, but
Yes.
can you tell me why you're in real estate and what got you into this?
Yeah, great question. I started in real estate essentially in 2005. When I bought a condo downtown, that was my first foray into the world of real estate. Of course, that was the worst time to buy, as everyone in the world knows. And I had met my husband the year after that, and he'd been doing real estate investing for going on about 6 years at that point in time. So we started collectively, essentially, doing real estate investing. Doing buy and holds, doing some flips. They kind of ended up with flips, especially after the Great Recession. We were kind of caught holding on to a lot of properties that we then had to convert into a sellable condition. So my background is actually real estate investing, and I decided, I want to get my license so I can, do real estate investing, but also open myself up. Now that I have all this expertise and experience, I want to share it and help people because it's such a complex, expensive transaction. That's kind of why I got into it, and why I'm still in it is just I feel like I'm helping people transform their lives for the better. So people that come to me are literally transitioning on some level in their life. Either they're moving up, they're moving down and out, they're moving away, whatever the reason is, it's a transition to make their lives better. And that's really fulfilling for me to be a part of that transaction and be a part of that experience. I really feel like I help guide them in this journey, this aspect of their transformation. I'm helping guide them with my unique set of, background and
And
eyes.
I love your background because coming from investing, you understand the importance of putting money into a property and what that return really looks like at the end of the de
Oh my
de
gosh.
deal. I mean, so you totally get it and you understand that's why preparation is really important for you and for your client. And then also that's one part of you, and then the other part of you is relationships, right? So that's really important to you. And walking someone through a really tough transaction, this can be very stressful, but also a very exciting time buying and selling a home. I think that's absolutely incredible. And you're there for them as a professional and as a person.
That is so true. I mean, we just had a recently had an event. My sister, who's a master of wine, her name is Lindsay Pomeroy, the only one in San Diego. There's 300 in the world. We did our first event since COVID outside with our clients, and it was just so fun to have my clients come to this wine event. And it just shows the kind of relationships that I have with these people that I've developed. They're like my friends. You know what I mean? Like, I want to hang out with them at a
People
wine
want to
event.
work with the people that they like.
Yes,
So that's huge.
exactly. So, and just, I mean, it's just so fulfilling to be a part of their lives and to have built that relationship. And sure, there are ups and downs during the transaction can be extremely emotional and stressful. And bad things can happen in the process, but that's why I'm helping them. I'm helping them navigate in the best ways to approach these different challenges. But you really do get to know people. You get to know their kids. You get to know all about who they are because, I'm meeting them and talking to them at 9 o'clock at night, 11 o'clock at night sometimes.
And it's a very personal
So
thing.
personal. So that's really been quite fulfilling for me.
That's great. What a
Yeah.
beautiful answer, Heather.
Yay,
Well,
thank you.
thank you for being here today.
Thanks so much for having me.
Of course. That was Heather.